with more time. I need a corpse for that.
Captain Asmir sent you, didn't he? I've got nothing to discuss with that man. I'm not going back to that death trap he calls a guard post.
The risen dead are everywhere. It is dangerous to be out here on your own.
Yeah? And what? Staying in that camp is safer? I'd rather die out here, fighting, than wait around to be slaughtered by the undead. You can leave now. I'll be good on my own, stranger.
Wasting my time, you peasant. I know her body was buried here. Where is Acilla's tomb?
The Queen's tomb was hidden. The dead deserve their rest.
Wrong answer. The dead serve me. A fact you will learn soon enough. You, it's your turn. So I suggest you speak quickly. Where is the tomb?
I don't know. None of us do. Only the Queen's handmaiden knew its location, I swear.
How I tire of your jealous attempts to suppress my potential. Your entire lethargic order will be swept away.
Day. Certainly didn't expect to get choked by some death mage when I left the stead this morning.
Necromancer, not mage. And she isn't past killing for the information she seeks. You just gave her a target. Acilla's handmaiden. I need you to help me, or that girl is as good as dead.
Light's mercy. You're right. Wait, I know. Captain Asmir at Guard's Watch. He knows the maid. If you...
Just a stranger.
A white? She slaughtered him.
No one blames you.
No.
Blesses his own. Without a course, I cannot live as patient.
Thank you.
is inevitable. So, you're the one who took care of the undead at our gates. Thank you for that. It's been a while since any visitor's been able to walk through them. But I won't lie. We're in dire straits here. My men's weaponry won't survive another round like that one. Talk to Paulie, the blacksmith, and bring me what he's got finished. Then we can...
What can I do for you? Most appreciated. Need something reforged?
Let me guess. Asmir sent you. He knows I can see him, yeah? Well, like I told the last guy, weapons take time to forge. I'm working as fast as I can, and that's fairly fast, all right? I'm sorry. The stress is eating everyone alive. Here, I've got half the lot done. Just take him to the man.
Home. Back to work then.
Back, and with half the order, no less. I wish this were enough, but more and more these undead are rising, and my men are tired. Still, thank you. We will make do. Now, I'm certain you didn't come all this way to deliver me a bundle of swords. What brings you to Guard's Watch?
I'm looking for Queen Isilla's former handmaiden. The girl's life is in grave danger.
The handmaiden? Gods, I didn't know. Her home isn't far, just up the trail from here beyond the graves. I'd join you if I could, but...
It's all right. I understand. Don't worry. I will find her.
What can I do for you?
No?
Well,
what can
I do for you?
Most appreciated.
Bit bright.
What can I do for you?
Need something reforged?
Most appreciated.
Need something reforged?
A job well done.
overrun her home. That cannot be good. Finally, a little light. Wait, that blood. I'm too late. Was killed before I arrived. Tortured by your apprentice, I assume.
requires a corpse. Still recharging. More of these disgusting spiders. I must wait, it seems. I need a corpse for that. That ability must recharge.
No, the endless abyss!
Death is patient.
The Queen's spirit will lead the way to the Black King, Leoric.
Mansion can only be to the north. I have to hurry.
One's
cool. My
team.
clearer now.
Your corpses are mine!
Hello again. I assume you followed the surge of energy here as well? Lethys never did have the patience for subtlety. Come, we must find the source of this profane rite. At its apex, we will find my wayward apprentice. A necrotic barrier. Quaint. Well, there are always three of these rituals. Go and put an end to the others. In the meantime, I'll go and keep Lethys occupied. For my sake, do try to be expedient.
I need a corpse for that.
Yeah!
more time. I must wait, it seems. I am renewed. The great cycle continues onward.
Always so persistently afraid of my talent.
What?
No more. I'm beyond you now. Soon, Leoric's soul will be mine. And with it, I will be the greatest necromancer alive. Rathma himself will fear my name. And you... your suffering begins now. Is open. You cannot stop it. Please, you can no more put me down this time than you could the last.
Are you actually suggesting that I physically enter the realm of the dead and quell the Mad King's spirit?
I was cast aside, but I found the shard. I found purpose. The Queen's spirit would lead me to Leoric, and the power to rule over the dead. I will be vindicated. Leoric's soul is the key.
Leoric's throne lies somewhere in this haunted realm. It's time to put his wretched soul back to rest. without a corpse.
I will deal with this.
Perhaps I cannot. But I must wait, it seems.
No! The endless abyss!
No, not yet. But I must wait, it seems. That requires focus. Not yet. I need a corpse for that. Recharge. Without a corpse, I cannot. Give it more time. I need a corpse for that. Not yet. corpse. It is not my time, it seems.
How the living suffer for your treachery.
There is always more to comprehend.
Lethys got away. She was right. I couldn't do it. I couldn't kill her. But you can still catch her, if you're quick about it.
You're wounded. Let me help you.
No. You swore an oath to protect the balance. Honor it, and stop her.
It is done.
Sanctimonious to the end. Just like the rest of your rotten brethren. You want to see power? Very well. Allow me to demonstrate.
Give it more time.
Lethys escaped, then. She never was the type to put her life on the line.
Another simulacrum. Although this one was far more convincing than the last.
I suppose having a chunk of the World Stone in its possession helped. I'm glad to see it safely in your hands. Yes, I know what that is. Although it's quite a bit smaller than the last time I saw it. I will have to follow after her. Regardless, I must thank you for your aid, my friend. Blessings of Rathma upon your journey, wherever it may take you.
One last thing. When you return to Cain, it would be wise to have him examine that weapon you found. He may not look it, but that old scholar always had a knack for identifying hidden potential.
All of this suffering over a single shard. Hopefully Elder Cain has found a way to destroy them once and for all. Now, let's see if this scroll of Westmarch he gave me actually works.
What do you mean?
Nothing like the heat of the forge, eh?
Hold there a moment, stranger. We're speaking with all new arrivals seeking asylum. You don't look like one of these refugees from Ashwald. What brings you to Westmarch?
I'm supposed to meet someone in the city.
Another tight-lipped adventurer. You're not the first to step through these gates on business. All right, everything checks out. Move along and keep the peace. Understood?
Adventurer!
Ha! I knew it had to be you. Been waiting a while for you to show. Charcy would have stayed, but, you know, she's got business to run.
I'm sorry.
Oh, forgive me. I got a little overzealous there. Let's say we all have a mutual friend. A certain scholar who arrived before you did. Our friend asked us to greet you when you arrived. Listen, Charcy's the one you want to speak with. Find her at the blacksmith, and she'll guide you further. Welcome to Westmarch, and good luck.
Hey there. It's good to see you.
Excuse me. Are you Charcy? A man on the bridge implied you could help me find Deckard Cain.
It's you! You're here! Cain is gonna be so happy you arrived. Well, let me be among the first to welcome you to Westmarch. Isn't it as grand as the stories say?
Yes, Westmarch. A city that has never been a true friend to the priests of Rathma. I would like to reach Elder Cain quickly, if possible.
Oh, right, of course. Cain has a workshop over to the left of the central square, just beyond the fountain. You know, once I've finished up here, I'll join you two. Give you a proper introduction to the city. Goodbye.
Welcome, friend. Welcome. I am glad to see you made it here safely. And with the shard of the Worldstone, I hope?
Indeed. With every step, I have felt its power tug at my soul. I am glad.
Well done, my friend. I am certain.
There is always more to comprehend.
Now then, you may recall I spoke of a ritual that revealed the Worldstone shards in Wortham and Ashwald. Well, while you were busy, so was I. And Tal Rasha's ritual has revealed a third stone to me. You see, the ritual cannot simply find all the shards across the world. No.
So the shard is already in someone's hands, then?
Unfortunately, yes. You must expect that the darkness is...
I see. Well, if we have time, there is another matter. Zul mentioned you might be able to help me with a weapon I found. He said it had hidden potential. Whatever that meant.
Really? Let me see it. I used to be quite adept at revealing the properties of magical equipment, you know. Ah, yes. The grooves of this weapon function as sockets. Some rare armors and weapons can be befitted with gems of legendary power. There's research on it around here, if you can find it in the mess.
I'll have a look around. These so-called legendary gems seem very useful. How would one go about acquiring them?
Well, the writings I've seen speak of the Elder Rift in the same breath as these gems. Legends upon legends, it seems. Still, I believe the Royal Mages recently made a breakthrough involving something called crests. That reminds me. Wasn't Charcy supposed to arrive shortly? If anyone would know more of these rumors, it would be her. No one has a finger upon the pulse of Westmarch like she does.
Oh, you're done already. I would have thought destroying Worldstone shards would take more time than that.
You're not wrong there. And it appears I must find another in the Dark Wood. Kane mentioned you might be able to help out.
The Dark Wood? You know, I grew up not far from there. If you're heading to a place like that, you're gonna need some better equipment.
Well, Kane mentioned something called an Elder Rift. His research claims it could be the key to harnessing the power of the legendary gems. Do you know anything of it?
Of course. The Rift Stones are just inside Palace Square. I bet we'll find someone who can help up there. That man was speaking with the court mages earlier. Let's see what he knows.
Excuse me. I had heard a rumor that there's been a breakthrough with the Elder Rift. You strike me as someone who might know a thing or two about it.
You've got a sharp eye, adventurer. The court mages have been testing out various crests of power for a while now. We've just been given permission to start selling them. Only to qualified individuals, of course. From the look of you, I think we might be able to do business, friend. What do you say? The first crest's on me. We have an accord, then. Head over to the pedestal and place that crest into one of the recesses there. From what the mages tell me, that should activate the Elder Rift. Good luck in there.
A legendary crest? Ooh, how fancy. I'll be waiting here when you're done.
That's the business must be done.
Fear not the end!
Your death will balance the scales. I must wait, it seems. Give it more time. Death closes. My wounds are I am injured.
Ability must recharge.
Not yet.
That ability must recharge.
Your grave.
No, not yet.
It is not my time, it seems.
Cycle continues onward.
You're back! Oh, thank the high heavens someone finally survived! I knew you were the right one. Tell me, what was it like in there?
Maze-like corridors filled with untold horror, as expected. I did find a few valuable things. Hold on. Did you say, finally survived?
Valuable things, huh? Oh, I like the sound of that. Business is going to be booming once rumor of ancient treasures starts to circle around the city. Here, you more than earned these, friend. Have a few more crests on the house. Who knows what you'll find in there next time, huh? Hells, if you find something nice enough, you might even be able to make some decent platinum at that market in Rackus Square to the south. Take a gander if you get the chance. It'll be worth your time, I promise you that.
That is the bounty board. The city guard puts up tasks from various patrons and adventurers like you take care of them. It's a good way to earn the gold you'll need to buy better equipment. But enough of that. I want to hear more about the legendary gems. How did things go in the Rift? Did you find what you were looking for?
That I did. Kane's research proved accurate once again. The legendary gems are hidden within those rifts. Now we just need to find a way to use them.
Jewelry's not my specialty. If anyone's gonna know how, it's Vic.